Reyes stands at first with one out. Hitter Bobby Bradley, and Boog, I'd say he's due. Runner takes off for third, swing and a miss, out at third, and that ends the inning. On the north side of Chicago, John Chumby and Chris Singleton, second inning set to go. This is J.J. Blade. His hitting streak into double digits, Chris. He's hit 10 straight.
Yeah, and on a nice trajectory. Average going up. The plate right now just seems to be working.
And he'll juke. And that's ripped for a base hit. Makes the turn at second, heads for third. Lane headed for the plate. He comes across to score. The Giants tie it up. It's 1-1, and he'll pull into third with an RBI triple. Now on the north side of Chicago, John Chumby and Chris Singleton. And now it's switch hitting third baseman Brooks Lee. Going 2. In the air, right field, number 69. Moving under this one. Makes the play, and it's out number 3. One left for San Francisco. Score remains deadlocked at 1. Stepping in, the long ball threat, number 69. He doubled home a run on his first AB. And that one fouled off. Perez, one of the best strikeout pitchers in the game, and that certainly is a benefit to him when he's in a spot like this. The pitch. That one ripped.
Go, ball, go.
And gone into the home run basket. It just got out of here. Home run number 30 on the year. And they grab the lead. It's 3-1. Siggy Island, you saw it because it didn't stay in the air for long.
No, it didn't move. Statcast telling us 110 miles per hour.
Yeah. struck. That's bad. Caught just shy of the wall. Runner tags at second. Headed for the plate. He will score, and they trail by one.
It's a really good swing. He just didn't get quite enough of it to beat the wind. It's blowing in from right field right now.
Just a single short of the cycle. Big stop center field.
Series sweep. They came out and, you know, from the first game of this series, really had a determination to